Kyle's not a man of change, but I've seen changes three times in his life. When he got sober, when he asked me about Jesus Christ, and when he met this woman. And he said, I'm going to marry this girl. She doesn't know it. I haven't talked to my mom yet, but I'm going to marry her.